wrote some good love stories. And he'd break your heart with a stroke of his pen. But he never should let Romeo and Juliet's romance end. You know, he didn't know that love could last forever. The kind of love you can only find in Carolina, down by Winkler's Creek, under the moonlight. Or often I get lost in his eyes. Shakespeare was good, but he could have been better if he had loved in Carolina.